And now the night everyone in the football world has been longing for. Millions will be watching around the world. It is, of course, the biggest final in club football, the UEFA Champions League final. Welcome to the commentary box. Derek Ray here, joined by Stuart Robson. It is Manchester United taking on Real Madrid.
Well, what a night, Derek. Two great teams, a perfect pitch, a magnificent stadium, and millions watching around the world. What more could you ask for, apart from maybe different commentators?
Well, he's a player who just seems to get better and better. I'm talking, of course, about Bruno Fernandes. Stuart, what do you think we'll see from him in this game?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Manchester United have chosen this particular shape. David De Gea begins in goal. Bruno Fernandes plays with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. And up front today is Anthony Martial. Starting 11 for Real Madrid. Thibaut Courtois is the keeper of choice. David Alaba plays with Antonio Rüdiger in central defence. Toni Kroos starts alongside Federico Valverde in central midfield. And up front, Karim Benzema plays alongside Cristiano Ronaldo. And they get the ball rolling in the Champions League final. We're about to find out who will be crowned club kings of Europe. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Casemiro. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Oh, lovely incisive pass. It looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Martial. Can they get themselves in front here? Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Vinicius Junior. Benzema. A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now what can he do from this excellent position? Martial. Eriksen. Intelligent threaded pass here. And after the cross, defensive action called for. Making high pressing work for them here. Shot attempted. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. Well, the referee remaining very much in control. Now the card, and it's yellow. And now the delivery. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Perfect tackle. Rashford. Oh, the threat is there. He simply couldn't beat the first defender. And the penalty has been given here. This to open the scoring here. And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered.
Well, here it is again. He makes it look so easy. The keeper dives slightly early and he passes it into the other side. Really confident finish.
Nil then. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Can he play it in? Struggling to get it away. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Can they do something positive on the counter attack? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Benzema. An incisive pass. And the alarm bells are ringing. Oh, a goal it is! The equaliser in this final. What next in the drama?
Well, here we can see it again. It's a beautifully weighted ball behind the back line. And this is Ronaldo at his best. He's composed, he shows great technique, and he just smashes it beyond the keeper.
So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
And high marks for that pass. It's going to be United's free kick. Well, straight into the meat of the penalty area. Well, the clearance half-hearted. Martial. Now with Eriksen. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, he's certainly not alone. The high press was very much on. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar. And cleared away. Bodies forward and the break looks on. All hands on deck. Oh, did so well to deny him. Playing it in. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. And I think the threat has been averted. This attack looks highly promising. Ronaldo. Putting his body on the line. Well, this could be a chance for Real Madrid to jump ahead from a corner. And fired over by Kroos. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. And that will do it for the first half here at the Estadio Metropolitano. Into the second half then, in this battle for Champions League glory. Read it superbly to take back possession. And he's broken free. And still a chance. Determined defending. Dalot. Here's Eriksen. And he stopped them in their tracks. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
Oh, opportunity here, Stuart. And a goal to put them in front. Real drama here.
Well, just look at the setup here. It's such a clever backheel. And Ronaldo made the finish look so easy, as he so often does. It's a lovely goal.
So on they go again, and that really should shake up United. Can they find a response now? Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Well, he had just gone beyond the last defender, Stuart.
Well, that's a real shame, because the through ball is really well weighted, but he just took too long to play it.
Substitution for Real Madrid. Well, we're into the final half hour. Casemiro. And back with Martial. Sancho. On to Bruno Fernandes. Opportunity maybe for United here. And now the delivery. Oh, it's an unbelievable save by Courtois. Well, Real Madrid are going to make the change now. They're going for the short one. Bruno Fernandes. Well, good effort, but he's placed it wide. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match.
Well, United are creating chances, that's for sure. But they trail here because their finishing hasn't been good enough so far.
Excellent vision. Can he finish? Really good piece of goalkeeping there. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Karim Benzema in the thick of things. Well, able to survive that attacking push. Stuffing out the danger. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Karim Benzema. Hazard. And it's played into the centre. Strength and control, a big part of his game. There to take it away. Ronaldo at the ready. Well, no threat posed by the cross. I think the referee was spot on there. A free kick in the end after he had attempted to play advantage. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. And they need to get tighter, but nothing comes of it. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Vinicius Junior. United finding space on the wing. Oh, he's given the ball away. Well, totalling up all the stoppages, we'll have 2 additional minutes. Fred. And he's beaten him here. And an effective clearance. And there it is! Real Madrid, Champions League winners!
Well, just look at the emotions out there. Joy and relief on one side, despair and heartache on the other. But we've got the right winners here. They fully deserved it on the night.
For these players, well, it's the night of their lives. And they're determined to enjoy every millisecond.
Well, they have to make the most of this, don't they? It's a great feat. What an achievement from them.
Well, they don't need to be reminded about what comes next. It's the presentation of the coveted Champions League trophy.
Well, there's some tired players out there, but what you can be sure of, they'll find some energy when they get their hands on the trophy. They'll be going mad in the next few moments.
The Champions League winners, Real Madrid.
Well, this is what they wanted. What a moment for these players. They've worked so hard to win this trophy. They've been fantastic.
And you can feel the emotion. It's natural to reflect on this final, but so much hard work has gone into the entire campaign. Memories, memories. What would a celebration be without the chance to enjoy it with your own supporters?
Well, these fans have certainly played their part, haven't they? They'll savour these moments. They've travelled far and wide to follow their team. They're loving every minute of this, and why not? They deserve it.
A performance of fire as well as ice. They held their nerve when that was necessary. And these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, these are the